see a true story about going to a barbecue and I lied to a girl and I said I cut my throat on a sharp piece of ice. Because I mean, she was beautiful, but I couldn't talk anymore.